play that you'd be shocked if he's out, but he beat it out, it looked like. And that would bring in a run. It'd be 4-3. You have the lineup turning around, but here's Ryland Bannon, and he crushes this ball. And that ball is way out to left field, a solo shot. It is his 20th homer of the year. That was a fastball, and Bannon just launches. It was elevated, and he went after it. He did not miss it. So Ryland Bannon with his 20th homer of the year.